It's a great pleasure to be back here again today, and particularly in the